The great journalist of Nigeria, Dr. Kemi Olunlayo. 4th of November 2019, time is 10:15 p.m. in Lagos. Officer Dolakba Badmus of the Nigerian Police Force, the disciplinary, division. She used to work as PPR in Lagos State. Officer Badmus is a very good cop, a female cop that's really dedicated to the community. Recently, she criticized Naira Marley again. I mean, she criticized him as she needs to. She's a law enforcement officer. And there are values in society that must be corrected. And what she corrected was what Naira said about a big booty is better than a master's degree. I want to explain to you guys that that was a mere PR stunt. I'm not speaking on behalf of Naira, but in music, we have something called PR stunts. In entertainment in general, even in politics, publicity stunts get you more followers, it gets you more attention, it gets the media wagging tails, it gets bloggers, it makes the front news. And he tweeted it, a big booty is better than a master's degree. Well, let's face it, there's some master's degrees that don't even exist anymore, obsolete. Like pharmacy, we don't even have a bachelor's degree in pharmacy anymore, let alone the master's in pharmacy. Everything's a doctorate in pharmacy now. 1988, I was the last set of BSc. And then we became PharmDs. And PharmD is one of the most prestigious, doctorate degrees. It's even more prestigious than the PhD. Now, sometimes I use the word PhD syndrome. When I find women pulling each other down, like those women that pulled down Tiwa Savage. Remember those ladies? At the radio station. And even myself, okay? And even Lizzie and Tony. Everybody likes to pull each other down in Nigeria, so I call them the PhD syndrome, pull her down. So at the end of the day, guys, the message here is that, remember, your academic degree is more important than your big booty. Yeah, we know there's some girls that get, through in life by using their booty and their pussy. That's not the way we want you to do yours. So make sure you know that. So it was just a publicity stunt for me. That's how I look at it as a social critic and journalist. It's the same basic thing I tell people who love Funke Akindele's show, Jennifer. Okay, if you start talking like Funke Akindele, I warn you all the time, it's just a show. Funke doesn't talk like that. It's part of the acting. If you start talking like that, you're going to end up somewhere where you shouldn't be talking like that. You end up talking like that, like a job interview. It happened to someone before. So speak properly, talk well. And remember, many things that you see out there are not what you see. For Naira Marley, I believe that was just a fun thing that he did. So remember, stay in school, study, get an education. I'm Kemi Omololu Olunlayo, Communications Digital Media.